Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change IP on Android. Before we start, we need to mention that there are two types of IP addresses, a private IP address, which is less important, and a public IP address, which is very important, given that this is the IP address that other users online can see, but also the IP address that you can actually change. There are many benefits of changing your IP address, such as the ability to bypass geo-restrictions online and unblock websites that are not available in your country, download torrents safely without any consequences, saving money on flight tickets by changing your IP address to the country with lower living standards, and finally, by changing your IP address, you can browse the web in complete safety and anonymity. So, how to change IP address on Android? Well, before we answer that question, we need to visit the website called iplocation.net. This is the website right here, and as you can see, it shows my IP address, which is right here, and we can see that it's based in Bulgaria, Sofia. So, how to change IP on Android now? Well, to do so, you need ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an application that you can install on your computer, smartphone, smart TV, laptop, tablet, or even a router that lets you change your IP address to any of the 94 countries that this VPN offers. And best of all, ExpressVPN is really simple to use. So, let's see how to change IP on Android by using ExpressVPN. To do so, you need to click here to open the server list and then choose all locations. Basically, you can now choose any country you want and get an IP address from that country. For example, let's get an IP address from a country in Europe. Let's click on Europe and choose Germany, for example. You just click on Germany, and as you can see, ExpressVPN quickly establishes a connection. This should mean that they now have a German IP address, but let's go back to the website and see what happens. For now, I seemingly have the same IP address, but let's refresh this page and see what happens. After refreshing the page, you can see that my IP address actually changed, and it's right here, and as you can see, it's based in Germany, Frankfurt. Needless to say, you can repeat this process for any other country you want. For example, let's disconnect from Germany and open the server list once again. Now, let's choose all locations and let's close Europe. Now, we can go for another continent. For example, let's click on Middle East and Africa and choose Israel. You just click once on Israel, and of course, ExpressVPN quickly establishes a connection. Once again, let's get back to iplocation.net. As you can see, the change hasn't reflected yet, but let's refresh the page. And now, as you can see, my IP address really changed, and of course, it's based in Israel. As you had the chance to see, using ExpressVPN to change IP on Android is very easy. All you have to do is open ExpressVPN, choose any country you want, and get an IP address from that particular country. We also need to mention that ExpressVPN is not a free VPN provider, but you should know that this is the best VPN to change IP on Android, given that it offers many countries to choose from, offers the fastest speeds on the market, it's able to unblock dozens of netlist catalogs, allows you to download torrents safely, and as we said, you can also use it to save money on flight tickets. If you want to change IP on Android, we suggest avoiding free VPNs because they offer merely a few countries, very slow speeds, and questionable security and privacy capabilities. So, your best bet is to go for a premium VPN such as ExpressVPN. As we said, ExpressVPN is unfortunately not free, but you can get a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, accompanied by a 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you get a full refund if you don't like it or you just don't need it anymore. For example, you can use ExpressVPN to change IP on Android, watch a particular show or movie on Netflix that was not available in your country, and as soon as you're finished, just contact ExpressVPN's customer support in the first 30 days, say that you want to get a refund, and they'll issue a full reimbursement within less than a few hours. To get this deal, simply use the following link, comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or you can just click on the link in the description below to claim this deal. So, that was all for today's video, we hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and stay with us because many more videos like this are coming soon. See you in the next video, bye!